Hello dear friends, in this short video I will present to you update of Geodesic Path plugin. Now it allows to change, add, remove control points for building more complex paths on the surface. Here is a little guide how to use it. First of all, you can add control points by clicking on mesh with control modifier. Then you can move any control point in position you like, and you can remove control point by clicking on it with shift modifier. Also, you can notice that now plugin dialog shows length of the path, so you can enjoy it. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.